Hello again, everyone. It's Vince Vora from TradingWinds.com, and this is our update for December 21st, 2017. Let's take a quick look at today's markets. Once again, we did see stocks move slightly higher today, although it was on much lower than average volume. The Dow up 55 points, while the S&P 500 managed to gain 5 points. The Nasdaq was up about 4, and the Russell gained 7 points. TLT today moving higher, regaining about 46 cents after a horrible week. Gold managed to close slightly higher, about a point and a half, but for the first time, closing back above that 20-period moving average, still fighting overhead resistance. So this one's still at that point where it can just bounce off here and continue going lower. But of course, there is also the possibility that we clear this overhead resistance and move higher. Odds, though, are much more in favor of a move lower here near term. Now, crude today moving up, slightly gaining 27 cents at the close. Did put in a bullish engulfing pattern here. This usually leads to higher prices, but momentum is fairly flat right now. Not much slope at all on that 20-period moving average. So we'll see if it can break above today's highs and continue on towards 59. The US dollar today dropping slightly here once again. And although momentum is completely flat, looking more and more likely like we will get a bit of a drop here. Now, there was a bit of news after hours. Nike reported earnings. They actually beat both in revenue. They came in at $8.6 billion compared to $8.4 expected. And their EPS number coming in at 46 cents a share compared to an expected number of 39. After hours trading, it was up about 48 cents a share. And that may not sound like a lot, but it does keep this momentum going here. It's recently had a very healthy move higher. If you look at the weekly chart, it has been taking out these highs, which is important. But more importantly, if we look at the monthly chart here recently, coming down, and we can call this a double bottom, triple bottom, whatever you want to call it. The midpoint high has been taken out here, and you know, considering we're trading higher in after hours, this should continue. So it looks like a clear path towards 68 and most likely beyond, because these are all-time highs, no resistance beyond that point. Look for Nike to continue moving higher. Best thing to do is keep it on your watch list, wait for those pullbacks, and then jump in for the ride here as we move towards 68 and beyond. So one more trading day before the Christmas holiday. Tomorrow, expect a fairly light day, not much volume, a lot of people traveling, going to see and spend holidays with the family. Speaking of that, from every one of us here at Trading Winds, on our behalf, all the best to all of you for a holiday season, great holiday season. Enjoy the time with your friends and family. And we will be back next Tuesday with another update. Take care, everyone. Happy holidays. We'll see you soon.